Okay, Blood Moon Cassidy. Why do I have no good skins? I got that pre-void thing going on. And it doesn't even tell me who we're versing. If there are players harassing you, you can report them at the end of the game screen. I think Redgar's headhunter skin looks doesn't match the others. The other ones have all red lasers and shit, and then Rengar.
I'm primitive.
Hey, you get Kha'Zix.
I think the game ends too fast.
I've never had the situation where Kha'Zix hunts Rengar or vice versa, so I'm not sure how that works. And this guy supports Rengar 2016. Pool party Lee's in. Rengar's face. Okay, so there are two mirrors in our game. There's a Pantheon and a Baker Pantheon and a Lee Sin and a Pool Party Lee Sin. What Lee Sin do you think is better? What Pantheon do? I clearly think the Baker one's better, just because of the skin, not because his mastery level. Screw buying what it tells me to buy. Whose turn to check the bush, Pantheon? That's a giant red roll. Watch, they're inv I figured out this game type. Everyone invades. Ahri's coming back. Oh shit! I found the rainbow, guys. I'm so fast. Why am I fast? Oh, this is that buff thingy. Oh shit. I didn't see Ahri until it was too late. You get gold hella fast in this game type. She's dead. Oh, I got charms. And now I ran out of mana to do my ultimate one more time. Oh, look, Lee Sin kicked me over the wall. Oh my gosh, and then my freaking auto pathing. I kept clicking over here, but it kept going around. I hate auto pathing.
God damn, dude, Akali's healing is.
This is gonna get me killed. No, it's not. Oh shit. I'm gonna live. Damn it. The Pantheon just let you beast die. Wait, why did we just lose towers?
It's because we do.
I didn't even know that. I'm gonna eat this berry bush. Actually, I'm fine with the cooldown reduction. I don't know why I didn't ult away. Rampage. Screw it, I'm just gonna build this. Aw, you have 15 health.
not even close.
Got that mobiles, fuck boys. What? I was about to get Lee Sin killed over there. Oh shit. My ult got up as soon as I died. Well, I'm still super far. I'm beating Lee Sin points. Dude, that Pantheon's 2-8. I don't know if anyone else realized that. I didn't actually know he was there. Lee Sin jumped to her. I'm sorry, she jumped over the wall. I'm not sure if she did or didn't. He's 3-9 now. What am I? 4-8. Look, spiders. Why are there spiders? Never mind. I like how everyone looks so weird whenever that happens. Good job with your S. Now I have another box to deal with.
You're welcome, dude.
I know, right? If only I could exchange some.
That Pantheon, what the fuck is.
Dude, you talking about that toxic one on their team?
Yeah.
No, 3-10. I don't think I've done that bad in forever.